Yo, Sensual Strong, aka Kiddo Sensual, and this is my 20-knot shout out to my lovely, awesome, magnificent, all around greatest girlfriend in the world, Jocelyn Shelton. This shout out is just gonna, I'm just gonna play a song stating how I feel about a relationship, how I feel about you, and how I just feel like love is just something that can never ever be destroyed. Love for me and you will always just. It's get better. Just we all have always have love towards one another, regardless of what happens, you know. And I just want to say I love you, and I will always love you, and that you mean so much to me. You mean the world to me, and you always will. So, the song is "Love Me Like You Do" by Ellie Goulding, if that's how you pronounce her name. I know you probably heard the song before, but I like it. I got it from a special movie that you showed me. And I just hope you like the song, and I hope you like the meaning. About to play it in 3, 2, 1.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, 'cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past the satellites. You can see the world you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've gotta find. Only you can set my heart on fire, on fire. Yeah, I'll let you set the pace, 'cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around, I can't see clear.
What are you waiting for? Love me like you do. Love me.
So yeah, that's a pretty good song. Yeah, I just really, really like it. It's a positive song, you know. It's just stating the fact of love and how powerful it can be, and how once you're in love, it's like something that no one could ever take or break from you. So, overall, I just feel like this song has a good message, and I truly am loving you, Jocelyn, you know. And I would never, ever, ever, ever stop loving you. So, I hope this song is great for you. It was great for me. And I hope you love this shout out. I love you, bae. And keep being great.